We are happily gathered to celebrate life and love as Gian and Lana sacramentalize their marriage. Gian, what are you feeling right now?
I'm just overwhelmed, Father.
You're overwhelmed. O, ayaw mo lang aminin na kinakabahan ka. Sila na kaya ano ang nararamdaman?
Very sentimental and very touched.
Are you both ready to raise as good Christians the daughters that already God gave you and the children that God will still give you?
Yes, Father.
Yes, Father.
The fact that you are getting married before God and His people this afternoon is God's grace to you. Kayo ang ikinakasal ngayon. Isa lang ang sagot nun. It is God's grace for you to get married.
Lana?
Gian?
Isuot mo ang singsing na ito.
Sangla ng aking pag-ibig at katapatan.
Sa ngalan ng Ama, ng Anak,
ng Espiritu Santo.
Meron ka ba natirang bills sa bulsa mo? May pera ka rin sa bulsa mo? Credit card? Check it. This is important. Bakit? Lahat ng pera mo, ibibigay mo sa asawa mo. Pag ibinigay sa asawa, huwag mong itatakbo sa nanay mo. Yun yung sinabi ko kanina. Ang pinakamahirap, sarili mong asawa ang nandudukot sa iyo. Ibig sabihin, your property is conjugal. It is meant to be for the family. Yes, you can share it, pero dapat pinag-agreehan.
One look at you, my whole life falls in. Prayed for you before I called you mine. Oh, I can't believe it's true sometimes. Oh, I can't believe it's true. To love you, it's the best thing that I'll ever do. I get to love you, it's a promise I'm making to you. Whatever may come, your heart I will choose. Forever I'm yours, forever I do. I get to love you. I'm get to love you. It's the best thing that I'll ever do. I get to love you. It's a promise I'm making to you. Whatever to love you, I get to love you, I get to love you, I get to love you. And they say love is a journey. I promise that I'll never leave. And when it's too to love you, I get to love you.